Assalamu alaikum, ni hao. My name is MJ Lee, Kung Fu Champion from Cape Town, South Africa. Welcome to video 5. It's a series of videos that I'm posting up on my channel as well as an Insta and my Facebook page in the hope of us strengthening our immune systems and our respiratory systems. In this way, we'll help to fight COVID-19. And also, if you're fasting in the month of Ramadan, it's an ideal opportunity to use some basic Tai Chi Kung Fu training to keep fit and active. Now, Tai Chi, classified by the Harvard Medical School as the result of a study they conducted, Medication in Motion and Meditation in Motion. And I've quoted that in chapter 8 of my book, Tai Chi Internal Arts. But that comes off the back of a study that was conducted by the Chinese Medical Association, where they compared two groups of people. One group of citizens in China from the mainland who had been practicing Tai Chi and Qigong for a number of years, as opposed to a group of citizens from the mainland who were not practicing Tai Chi at all. And if you know, Tai Chi is an ancient Chinese art that is martial arts and at the same time is alternative healing. So as a result of the study conducted, what they found was that those who had been regularly practicing Tai Chi and Qigong, their immune systems were stronger, respiratory systems were stronger. They presented with less problems in relation to lower back stress fractures. Also, less problems in respect of arthritis, diabetes, low blood pressure, high blood pressure, shortness of breath, etc., etc. That was a study conducted by the Chinese Medical Association, and I think the Harvard Medical School then just picked up on that. And as we go along over the next couple of months, I'll be sharing more with you in as far as the benefits of Tai Chi is concerned. So today, we're going to extend upon Baduan Jin, Zazen, and the importance of us warming up before we actually engage in Tai Chi and Qigong Kung Fu training. So kindly subscribe, like, share, comment, get your friends, your family involved. We want everyone to become healthier, fitter, and stronger. So kindly leave your comments. I would appreciate it if you can let me know what it's been like on your side. Personalized videos, all you do is just subscribe and then let me know what it is you want. Even Kung Fu videos for the kids. Stay strong, stay home, and importantly, be the warrior.